The emergence of Christianity during the height of the Roman era became a problem for the Romans. The more the Roman government tried to suppress Christianity, the more Christianity grew. Please remember that the next time somebody tries to tell you that religion is just a tool of control. Because the Roman government couldn't eliminate Christianity, it eventually decided to merge its belief system with it. The moral decline of the early church can be traced back to the time when Constantine decided to become a Christian for whatever reason. The beliefs of the Babylonians, Egyptians, Greeks, Eastern cultures, and Romans infiltrated much of Christianity as the Roman government merged with Christianity. At the heart of this infiltration was Gnosticism. Gnosticism means salvation through knowledge, while Christianity means salvation through Christ. Gnosticism has always been the primary driver of the New World Order.